And even a tough little pine marten yielded the right of way. But there were all kinds of critters around here. And right now, Wob was about to meet the queen cat of this timber tangle. The mother cougar had only one cub, untouchable, unapproachable. Well, Wob didn't care much for kittens anyway. He'd make a wide detour. The cougar would give him some help. She had to admit that big lout had the best left hook she'd ever seen.